New at noon, Troy police now searching for the person who shot an 18-year-old in the stomach. So this happened around 11:30 p.m. last night in the area of 5th Avenue and 102nd Street. Police say they found the injured man inside a home. He was then taken to the hospital, now in stable condition. Investigators believe the victim and the gunman got into some sort of altercation just before those shots were fired. Officers are now asking the public if they saw anything to call police.